Sienna, please just let me know you're okay. If, you know, it's really her. Bye. Leah, are you okay?
It means that she knocked me out and left me for dead.
Again, I am so, so sorry.
I don't need your sympathy. Okay, I have to live with the agonizing headaches and the migraines, so...
It's from a house clearance. I haven't had the chance to go through it yet, but one person's trash is another person's treasure. This is lovely, isn't it?
No, it's old and it's broken. It'll go really well with the rest of the stuff in your junk shop.
Sandwiches. Don't forget you've got homework club at lunchtime.
No, but Trish needs you for an extra dance practice at the park.
Not a chance. You've missed enough schoolwork. Thanks to your vicious attack.
Should've just finished me off when you had the chance.
Stay. I was just on my way to yours. I got this for Leah.
She's been talking about that.
I'm not trying to buy your forgiveness or anything. I can't even forgive myself. What I did was so, so awful. But I just wanted to do something nice for Leah, you know? Maybe put a smile on her face. Start to try and make up for what I put her through.
Listen, I was angry. And I was hurting because that's my baby girl. But I know you didn't mean to do it. You're just as much a victim as her in all this. Never should blame anyone. And I should blame that psychotic summer woman.
Thank you.
Thank you for this. Leah will be made up. I'll give it to her when she gets back from school.
I've just come back from school. They said she was meeting you for lunch.
No, she's not. I'm working to... Oh, I know exactly where she is.
Dad, excuse me. The Blackpool competition is only a week away and your daughter's jazz frame's all over the place.
Dad, you're making a scene.
Oh, am I? You lied to me about going to that homework club, so how's this for a scene? You're grounded for the rest of your life. Now get home.
Really? Oh, thank you very much.